things. Rastafari. Now, before we start, yes, we want to read something to you. This is from Genesis chapter 1, and it is verse 13. Listen. It's verse 12, excuse me. And the earth brought forth vegetation, see? Herb yielding seed after its kind, and the tree yielding fruit whose seed was in itself after its kind, and God said that it was good. So no one can say herb not good, right? Jeff, Rastafari!
That was slick.
Alright.
Good. I got out some shows for you guys. Crazy, nutty, underground, crazy.
May 13th
at the Rat. Poison Idea, Wrecking Crew, Sea of Terror, SCP. Better be them. It's gonna sell out real early. Next. May 20th at the Rat. Token entry, Outburst, and I think I'll call Super Dutch for that one. Coming up, we got some California bands like Neurosis, Corrupted Morals, Bad Religion. You guys like Bad Religion? It's good, it's good. What else? Herbal Salt, Slapshot, all the good stuff coming. Yeah, they're coming later on too. Well, here we go.
Here we go. Happy Earth Day, boys and girls and hippies and faggots. We'll be right back.
Let's go. Wow!
Thank you.
there, you alright? Yeah. Now, you people back there, you alright? Yeah. You know what I'm gonna have to do now? I'm gonna have to send all these guys back there to find out if you're alright. Since you can't answer, we'll have to send the wall of death back there to wake you up. The song's called The Wall of Death, and it goes out to all the faggots that can't hear me. Crush, kill, destroy. The wall of death. The wall of death. The wall of death. The wall of death. The wall. So it's called Sit Home. Go play baseball with the Sox.
Thank you.
I bought the
rest in the news.
So was that girl that puked on her boyfriend before the show even started?
I saw eggs.
Where is she?
I saw eggs.
Let's hear it for her though, because the doors didn't even open and she already threw up on her boyfriend. That's the kind of girl you want to take home for mama. This is my new girlfriend.
Loyalty.
Damn, give me the microphone. Damn, good blowjob. Fucking. This song's called The Bonk Song. Dave Jacuzzi, the Rasta Puss, is going to come out.
Yeah.
Are you?
heard of Slapshot?
Yeah!
Anybody here play hockey?
Yeah!
Righteous. This next song goes out to Slapshot.
Yeah,
Hank! And the Moxie Posse, and Wrecking Machine, who could not make it here, and Chuck, who's probably sleeping somewhere. Big nasty hockey stick dude never comes out to play with us. The song's called Rage.
Gotta have the fun! Gotta have the fun! Gotta have the fun! Thank you.
Flower song, and it's a hippie song that Dad wrote just for Earth Day.
Ladies and gentlemen,
this is Dad. He's the new guitar player. Todd became a Hare Krishna. Some strange shit going on, don't you think? Something to do with Earth Day, I think.
We'll be right back. kicked.
Shout at the devil!
The song's called Up Tempo Oxygen Intake Bulb.
Thank you. birthday, slam dunks, and festivities.
What?
It's my dog's birthday today.
No.
Yeah. It was
not my birthday. Oh, it's Doug's birthday. It's Doug's birthday. I thought you said it was Doug's birthday. It's Doug and Scooter. This is Doug's brother, Scooter. It's their dog's birthday today. Happy birthday to me, Doug.
Hey, Willie!
That's the dog's name, right?
Yeah, Willie.
Willie.
Hey,
yo. Now you know what that means.
Come on,
Willie. So we're going to play for the dog, Doug.
Everybody got to move.
Play the paint song. Well, that one goes to Demon, who had a gallbladder operation. My dog had a gallbladder operation too.
You gotta get away from the monitor, man.
This song's called the paint song, and all you gotta do is scream real loud. It's a famous Cavity Creeps and Frosted Front song.
Hey,
guys, ready? Yeah, it is.
That's gotta go up that way.
Back off.
One, three, ready?
I'm like fat.
Yo, come on.
One more time. One more time.
Yeah!
Everybody, let's hear it. One more time.
One, two,
one man's lungs are probably like this big, and he was like,
you need your soda.
What?
You want a soda?
You want a soda? You want a soda?
All
right. Let's go. Poor Joe Bruno.
Go, Joe.
I don't know. Let's take a request. You want to do that? No, let's ask somebody.
Push comes to shove. Shove the devil!
What?
Push comes to shove.
What, Yoda?
Push comes to shove.
This song is called Push Comes to Shove. Ready? What did you say, man?
Thank you.
Sucks. This is made home here, right here in Marana Business. Look at your pants.
I got it.
Beer? 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 Nah! Six pack! Six pack! A Foxy soda like we always do here in Boston because it tastes like golf medicine.
Stand back!
Thanks. So, what are we going to do? What do we got left? Did we forget anything?
Shout out the devil!
Where's Kevin Chilavere? Strange things are happening on Earth Day, kids. Strange things.
It's a Kung Fu showdown! Everybody wants Kung Fu fighting. Everybody, pop! Those cats were fast as hell.
How you doing, everybody? Yeah, my friend lost his keys. Don't find them. I'm gonna fuck you all in the mouth. Tom first! This kid right here!
Just sing the fucking song!
Well, play the fucking thing!
Wait, we gotta find out first! Is Satan in the house? Is Satan in the house? Is Satan in the house? And what are we gonna do? We're gonna shout at the devil!
Song called Step in Shit and then wipe it on the cross and then kill your mother. I feel some kind of change coming on. We'll be right back.
You guys all got to get on the stage now.